The Philippine government has declared a unilateral ceasefire with communist rebels. President Rodrigo Duterte has ordered the defense as well as the interior and local government departments, along with the armed forces and the national police, to stop offensive against the New People's Army to facilitate the movement of health workers and medical supplies to communities. Malacanang says that the truce will take effect today and it will last until April 15th. This development comes as the state forces guard borders and enforce a lockdown of the country's largest island, Luzon, to contain the spread of the coronavirus disease.
Meanwhile, Communist Party of the Philippines founding chairman Jose Maria Sison says there's no clear basis for the National Democratic Front of the Philippines to reciprocate the Philippine government's ceasefire declaration. In a statement, Sison says or describes the truce as premature, if not insincere and false. Sison adds, they are not satisfied that a ceasefire is based on a national unity or national unity against COVID-19. He also doubts it is the appropriate solution to the pandemic and protect workers, those with serious ailments and political prisoners. Until it receives assurances from the government, Sison says they will be inclined to think the ceasefire is not intended to invite a reciprocal declaration and is meant to be a mere sidewar trick. We'll be right back.